So, hopefully we've got over those teething issues. Welcome to Lily's Bar, we're Rough Cut. We're going to be entertaining you for the next couple of hours. We've got a birthday in the house, which is always good to see. Hi, Sammy. Not to make any sort of notice of you, though. Let's have some fun.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday.
She's nowhere near drunk enough, are you?
Yeah,
Yeah. stockings. So we are Rough Cut, thank you for coming along.
Hi.
Where's Marky Boy? Mark.
I saw her coming early.
Oh, I'm coming on to you. enjoyed that, Marky boy. I know we're not living, but it'll do. Show the rest of them though.
Now we do this in G, right? To D. It's my face hurt. I can't remember how we played this stuff.
Well, you can tell the world walk to the bar. You can tell my feet to hit the floor. Or you can tell my lips to tell my fingertips. They won't be reaching out to me no more. So don't tell my heart, my achy, raggy heart. I just don't think you understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, raggy heart, you might blow up and kill this man. You can tell my heart, I'm going to Arkansas. Or you can tell your doctor by my leg. Tell your brother Clem, who sits and tell my lip, he never really liked me anyway. Go tell your Aunt Louise, tell anything you please. Myself already knows I'm not okay. Or you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. Think you'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. Some of your turn. So don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might just think you'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. This lost puppy down here, please keep him on a leash. Thanks, John. Cheers, mate. Oh, there we go.
Giddy up and get away. We're going crazy and we're going.
worst thing is, I know the sound of your voice, so cheers, mate. I'll take that as a form of endearment from you.
Shit.
We'll be doing the cha cha side later, just so.
Hey!
One, two, three, four, five. No. So before we go any further, just a quick announcement. Even I heard that. We had a message a few days ago that we're very, very happy to accept. We've been asked to play Victoria's Festival this year. Yeah, yeah. So we'll be playing on the same sort of bill as Paul Weller and people like that, but it's going to be original stuff. And we're going to be playing two original songs right now. One's called Never Say Goodbye. I wrote this a few years ago about there over there. No, can we not? And the second song is called Your Eternity, which is about having kids and loving them twins. You're in my bed, our body's touching. What more do I want? Coffee in the morning, is that okay? You smile at me, you smile at me, and you tell me that's okay. In a light that is so, so hard to find. Living on the edge is what we do. I can't help it, I can't help it, I gotta have you. When that will clear, that is something no one can tell. Don't worry, baby, I see the way through. So wait for me, and I will be there soon. Everything's gonna go. a song written by myself, and so is this one, and then we're going to play some more tunes that you know.
No!
If you can't keep him on a leash, he's going to have to drink some more until he passes out. This is Tara and Chantel. We'll be right back. Saturday.
Yeah.
one more song then. So, this is a Paolo Nittini song. And it's called Candy.
Then I float to you, my darling, with the evening on my tail. Oh no, not the most honest means of travel. It gets even nonetheless. I'm a heartless man at worst fit, and a helpless one at best. Oh darling, I'll bear your skin.
Oh, I'm down. Shan, are we ready? Yeah? Yeah? So, there's a birthday in the house, ladies and gents. You ready for this?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
Round of applause for Sammy, ladies and gentlemen.
So we got one more before the break.
And this song goes up to John and his table.
Who've deserted Elliot's for us this year, and I'm really happy about that.
Dirty John!
Dirty John!
Thank you very much. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you so much.